Judy Gregers, and I want to congratulate you on making a great investment in your future health and fitness by using my aerobic shape up video. Now, here's the way I want you to use this tape. Use this portion on Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays to tone, shape, and strengthen your body. Then on alternate days, I want you to use the aerobic portion of our program. Now, helping me with all this is Kirk Lawrence. He's a physical fitness trainer from California. Now, Kirk is putting on his super straps. These are specially designed wrist and ankle weights, which provide a more vigorous and strenuous workout. Now, I want to emphasize that you do not have to use super straps to benefit from our program. But the more you use our tape, the more you'll advance and the stronger you'll become. And it's at that point you may want to add weights to be even more vital, vigorous, and visual. But enough of that. Let's get going. Let's warm up. Here we go. Okay, and we're going to reach. Well, come on, you're alive. Now press those hands to the ceiling. Now bend the knees as the arms swing forward to the side. Our favorite part, loosen up. Oh, we faced each other. That was cute. Keep going. Press it through. And lunge it. Keep it going. Side to side. Now we start warming up the lower body. Thank goodness for that. Add the knee. Yes. Remember, you do what you can do. You're not bendable today. Hey, that's okay. We don't want you to throw the tape out. Make a frisbee out of it. Please use it every day. You'll get better. Now, up on those toes. All right. This warms up the calf. Now, come back. Oh, you mean you never got down that far? One more chance, folks. Now, press it through. Press towards the ceiling. Live in a trailer house, even better. You can touch your ceiling. Six, keep going. Seven, bend the legs. One, two, three, four. Okay. Five, six. Loosen it up. Twist it out. Never have to worry about our count. Four, we have Kirk the counter here. Six, part seven, of the reason he's here, you know, is he counts so well. Two, three, four, keep going. All right, reach it up. One, two. Are you doing better this time? Oh, wait, wait. Keep going.
Six, seven.
To the knee. One, lower two, body now, inner, outer thigh, one, little tiny five, gluteals.
Six,
to
seven,
the floor.
Take it. One, two.
All right.
Four, five, six, seven.
Up to the calves.
Two.
Way up. Remember, some days it's easier than other folks. Nice thing is to get a couple of days out of the way. Keep going. Now, release. Back of the legs, gluteals.
Six.
Okay, we're getting ready now. A couple more. We're going to roll up. And then we're going to start to get ready.
Six.
Ready? You roll up. To work on the waistline. Now, in our first series of exercises, we're going to be concentrating the waist of those little pine cones that hang off the sides. And we're going to be using three basic positions. But the first thing we want to do is to be sure that it's, make sure that your abdominal muscles are in and make sure that your back is straight. Also keep your gluteals tucked. Now there's three basic positions. Legs are straight, you move side to side. Then we're going to bend the legs, still moving side to side, and then with straight legs, we come right back up and stretch up and out. Here we go, to the side. Hey, come on out. Other side.
Side one,
whoa.
Two, three, four.
Keep going.
Five, six.
Hands on the waist. A little bit slower here. Are you with us? Got to put down the sandwich. Keep going.
Six, seven.
And speed it up.
One, two, three.
This is why it's important that your abdominals are in and your back is straight.
Two.
As you use the tape more, your abdominals will be even more in.
Seven,
hands to the way, shoulders. What part of the body is that? Thank you.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Again.
One, two.
Make sure you're going side to side.
Five, six, seven.
To the head.
One, two, three.
I've told you all many times, I hope, in the past,
six,
that your head weighs 13
seven,
pounds, yes?
Eight, four, two,
at least.
Three.
Keep going, little fact of life.
Six, seven.
Back to
eight,
the shoulders, twist it slowly. Remember, you want to lock your hips in a sense that you keep them very straight. It's like you have your own little waist twist machine at your house.
Eight, last eight.
Whoa!
Two,
keep going.
Four, five, six, seven.
To the side.
One, two.
You want to bring the arm down as far as it will go on the side.
Six, seven, last eight. One.
And again. A working nose, little pine cones with the lateral muscles. Now you're going to press to the ceiling. Press.
Two,
way up.
Four,
with energy.
Five, six,
out
seven,
the palm.
Eight,
again.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Okay. With a clap.
Two, three, four, five.
Elbow
six,
to knee.
Seven.
If you can.
Four,
other arm up. The clap. Oh, silence. Thank you. I know it's a hard thing to ask you to clap and do all this. The elbow can be on the knee now, or up to the knee on the thigh.
Four, five, six, seven, last eight.
Last eight.
Two, three, four.
All right.
Six.
Now we reach out side to side. Take it out.
Two.
Lean your whole body into this. Keep your nice base.
Six.
Abdomen
seven,
in. Head follows through.
Two, three, four,
now you're gonna hold high here. Keep
six,
going.
Seven, last eight.
Oh!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Take it.
Oh, thank goodness.
Three.
Straight out
four,
the blade.
Five, six, seven.
Now take your own
eight,
wrist. Have you touched your wrist today?
Two,
here's your time.
Three, four.
Pulling over
five,
for the lateral muscles.
Six, seven.
Other side.
One.
Do you see those little things disappearing here?
Four, five, six, seven.
Take the wrist.
Four.
Ooh.
Three.
Keep going.
Five, six.
Here's
seven,
our favorite. Loosen it up. I love
four,
this part. Oh.
Three, four.
Keep it going.
Five, six, seven.
And arms.
Two, three.
Long arms.
Five, six.
Or short arms,
seven,
whatever. Press it up. Straighten out the legs.
Four, five.
You're almost there.
Seven. Eight,
reach it up.
Four.
Yes.
Three,
oh.
Four, five, six.
Okay,
seven,
now get the arms ready to get in position. Bring them to the sides. The next part is arms. Now we're going to work on those arms using resistance. First, we use slow, concentrated movements. And then we're going to add aerobic motion, and that'll really cook those chicken arms.
Then let's start cooking them. But first we gotta pull in.
And again, press out to the sides.
Ugh.
Pull it in. Now remember, even if you're not wearing weights, really use resistance. Really tight fit. It would take you about $500 to those
five,
fists.
Six, seven,
pull them down. Now push
eight,
forward.
Four,
ooh.
Two, three,
away with the pizza. Pull
five,
it in.
Six, seven,
push it out.
Two, three, four,
pull it
five,
up.
Six, seven,
come on, now use resistance.
Four,
ooh.
Two, three, four,
pull it up.
Six, seven,
again, push it down, like pushing down the garbage, you know, with your bare hands.
Five,
pull it up.
Six, seven,
push it
one,
back.
Two, three,
elbow is high here.
Five,
really moving
six,
the forearm.
Seven,
again, remember, even if you don't have weights,
right?
And you probably don't have these yet, so.
Seven,
your resistance to a diagonal.
Two, three, four, five, six,
pull it in.
Seven,
again.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
And to the side.
One, two, three, four,
yes,
five,
Push it down.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh my goodness. Again.
2, 3.
Okay, now thumb is down.
6, 7.
And again, we don't want to see those palms. We don't want to see the palms at all.
3, 4.
Okay, get yourself ready now. Add a little jump. Here we go.
2.
Keep going. Oh my goodness.
1.
Yes. Are you with us? Please. Wham. You don't have to. Do full range here. And front. Here we go. Woo. We're cooking the chicken arms. That's right, folks. Push it down. Ooh. Best you can. Now out to the side, bring it side.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right. With those little thumbs down, we want to use the entire arm here, whatever's left. Again, this is the last eight, thank goodness.
4, 5, 6.
Legs go side to side. Take it. 1, 2. Make a fist. Woo!
5, 6, 7.
Arms come up. Again.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Push it back. Ooh.
3, 4.
Way back.
5, 6, 7.
Elbows come up. Double time.
2, 3, 4.
Whoa.
6, 7.
Make a fist.
1, 2.
Watch out for your partner, though, yes?
4, 5, 6, 7.
Bring the arms up.
1, 2.
Again.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Push it back. Woo!
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Elbows up.
Push it back. 2.
Ah.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Jog. Throw it away. Down with the chicken arms. Okay, now. Get ready for our very favorite part, the abdominals. Yay! Now, I know this is going to become one of your favorite sections. It's abdominal time. Yes, those abominable abdominals. And we're going to be using 4 basic positions. First, sitting with our knees bent, hands under the thighs, elbows out and bent. Then we're going to lay back. Remember to keep your lower back pressed to the mat. And we'll pull the knees up, and finally, we'll straighten our legs. Hey, let's go and get them. We start up here. Pressing back, our elbows are bent. Okay. You've got it now. Press it back. Elbow in, up. You press this in. Other elbow. Keep this arm close to your head like it's sort of stuck, you know? Okay, now come back. Bring the knees in and push. Ooh. This is for the pot belly. You didn't know that, did you? Yes. Other side. Now be careful if you're working with someone. You notice how I carefully don't hurt Kurt. Other side. But if you want to hurt them, keep going. All right, now the knees come in. We roll back, bring our elbows behind our head, and lift towards the ceiling. Keep going. Okay, now, again. Flip the midriff. Now we're going to bring a leg up. Bring that right leg up. Reach towards it. You want to point those tiny toes and flex the foot. Ah. Now are you brave? Extend the other leg then. No! Yes. Point. Now we don't want you to hurt yourself. You can keep the leg bent if you have to. Now flex that foot. Yes. Thank you. Keep going. Now bring the legs in and look at your ceiling again. The ceiling is lonely, so look up there. Press up. Working the midriff. Okay, other leg comes up and you point the toe and you reach out. Now flex that foot. Oh, working the midriff bulge out here. Extend the leg, point the toes, and breathe. flex it.
Four.
It's five. Now bring both legs together, elbows behind the head, and twist towards the left. Four, eight. Here we go. Press it up. Other side. Keep going. Four times. Four more. You're working on the obliques. And two times. Again. Again. Now alternate, thank goodness. And breathe. Bring the hands behind the lower back, protect it. And lower those feet, point it down. And flex the feet, working on the lower stomach, the pot belly. Do the best you can. Bend those knees, bend them in. That's right. Still working on lower stomach. Again. Okay, now take your time. Bring your elbows back. We're going to touch opposite knees. Here we go. And go. Point the toe. Are you with us? Working on the obliques, flex it out. Remember, anytime you twist, you work on the oblique muscle. And point.
Two.
Ugh.
Six.
Not a good idea to eat the salami sandwich before you do these. Keep going. Bring the head in. Oh, you want to eat the salami sandwich. Go ahead. Now let it out. Ooh. Oh, working the pot belly. Back in, and the salami sandwich. Keep going. And exhale. Again. Bring it out. That's right. Last eight. I know Kurt would say that sooner or later. All right, hold it in. Now, are you very strong, depending on what you had for breakfast? Push out. We're going to push out those legs. Ooh. Now push against. Really resist. This is your time to get even with those legs. Now push in. Oh. Push out. She was beat up by her legs. Go ahead, push in. Last time.
Two, three,
push it in. Okay, release that back. Hey, and get ready, folks, because it's the real good one. Time for legs.
You know, if you like wearing pants, or if wearing pants is still a dream, well, you've reached the right portion of the tape. Yes, it's time to work those legs. Now, you can get rid of the cottage cheese with the Hydrant series. And as far as the drape thighs, well, the straight back motion will really help. And your Venetian blind thighs will disappear with the ankle-to-ankle motion. Okay, enough said. Well, let's start out with the Hydrant. Yes. Okay, half Hydrant.
One, two.
Oh, working the cottage cheese in the inner and outer thigh.
Six, seven.
And now the High Hydrant, name
one,
of a new series.
Two,
you've got it. Okay, five, we're gonna bring six, the leg in and out. Bring it in.
One, two,
again.
Three,
come on, you can
four,
do it. Oh.
Five, six, seven.
You know, that cottage cheese did not get there in a day. Keep going. Okay, we're gonna bring the leg out and point it. Ooh, you should sort of pull up with the inner thigh, you know, whatever's left of it. Now flex the foot. Ooh.
Three.
Again.
Four, five, six, seven.
All right, bring it to the shoulder, please. Thank you. A little relief here.
Three. Four,
again.
Five, six, seven.
And push it out. Get it out of my sight here.
Two.
So you're pressing through the heel of the foot. Feeling it all through the draperettas here. Bring it up.
Two, three.
Touching that shoulder.
Five, six, seven.
Now push it out. Ooh, through
two,
the heel.
Three.
That's right.
Five, six.
Now it's time to kick yourself right in the butt. That's right. Now again, depending on what shape you are, that butt will be easier
six,
to find.
Seven.
Keep going.
2.
Keep the foot flexed with the back of the leg.
5, 6.
Now point the toe and bring it up towards the ceiling. You call this the little gluteal lift.
4, 5,
lifting those tiny cheeks.
6, 7.
Now flex the foot. Lift it up. Work that thing.
3.
Oh.
Now, high hydrant to the side, really high. Just sort of leave it there. Feel the inner thigh, the outer thigh. Come on, you can do it. Oh, let's release it now. Now we do the dog's best friend, the cat. Press it down. And up. And again. Yes.
2, 3.
That's right. Bring it up.
6.
The back to the hydrant. Full hydrant to the side. Inner and outer thigh. Half hydrant.
4, 2, 3.
Inner and outer thigh being worked, yes. You're in control, don't lean. And the hard guy, way up there. Remember, you don't want to slouch. Now bring it in and out, bring it in. Ooh, again. Remember, at any time, if you feel that you cannot go on, please don't stop for a pizza. Just stop for a moment and then join us again. Either doing the cat stretch or whatever. All right, and lift it up. Think up. Even if your legs think down, you think up. Flex it up. Ooh.
2.
Keep going. Oh, help me. Here we go. Bring it to your shoulder.
1, 2, 3.
That's right. Okay, get ready to press it back. Look behind you. How's it look? Huh? No, better not. Maybe you should look forward. Keep going. And back to the shoulder. Keep going. And our counter keeps counting as we press it back. This guy is great on a date. You know, he just counts. Keep going.
5, 6, 7.
And hit your butt. In.
2, 3.
Keep that foot flexed. Let me try it again. That's it. Keep the leg high.
2.
Again.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now point the toe and lift the gluteals. Bad day, they're harder to lift. We know that feeling.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Flex the foot. Remember, Rome was not built in a day.
4, 5,
I know it has something to do with this, but I'm not sure what.
7,
keep going.
8,
bring it to the side. Make it high. Very high.
5, 6,
hey, it's cat time.
8,
bring the leg down. Press.
2, 3,
ooh.
4,
bring it up. Ooh.
6, 7.
One more time.
4,
release the spine.
3.
We get all the animals into this one here.
7.
All right, push it back.
2.
The toe is down as you press through.
6, 7, 8.
And again.
2.
Press it through.
4, 5, 6.
All right, now we're gonna bring it to our shoulder. In and back. Make sure the toe is turned down. We want you to feel this on the drape thigh.
1.
That's right, the part that sort of looks like a drape, right?
5.
Keep going, we know what that feeling. Now, ankle to ankle, slow first.
2.
Now, if you have weights on here, be sure your Velcro doesn't stick so you don't hurt yourself.
8.
Remember, it's not necessary to have weights to make these exercises effective.
5, 6, 7.
And bring it up to tempo.
1, 2.
Keep going.
4, 5,
this not only works the drape thigh, but
7,
the Venetian blind
4,
effect in front of the leg.
3.
Keep going. Knee over, bring it right and left. You want to keep the leg high, so you work the back of the leg and the old gluteals. Well, one more set. Again. Oh, what fun. Okay, now we're going to bring our head down. It's going to rest here on our hands. Our leg is extended and point for 8. Now flex for 8. You like that you can keep looking at your carpet. You don't have to look at us for a while. Let's enjoy it. Now point for 8. Did you vacuum? That's what we want to know. Keep going. Or flex. Of course, you might have a mat. Keep going. Okay, now come up and release it. Push back. Release the lumbar area of the back. Now stretch out the spine. And push it back. Forward.
5, 6, 7.
Other leg says my turn. Push it out to the diagonal. Toe is down.
6, 7, 8.
One more set. Bring it to the shoulder. Again, remember, you do what you can do. It doesn't matter if you rest for 3/4 of this leg series. Again, we want you to have this tape for a long time. You work your way up to it. Okay, ankle to ankle, slow, and then up to tempo. Make sure that the top of the leg is facing the top of the ceiling. Again. Tempo, thank you. Ooh. Keep going. 6, 7, 8. 3. I thought it's a little hard counter there. And knee over knee. Getting stronger. You're anticipating putting your head down, aren't you? Keep going. Okay, now, head comes down, rests on those little tiny hands. The leg comes up, the knee is straight, and point for 8. Nice straight leg. Ballet leg. Flex leg. Point the toe. Last 8, flex that foot. Now, come on, you can do it. Release it. Back, fold, and forward. Again. Release it forward. Okay, folks, and now the part you've been waiting for. It is time for butts. That's right. Oh, no. Gravity does not discriminate whether you're a man or a woman. Sooner or later, everything starts sliding south. And it stops in the buttocks, the old gluteal. So we've got this series of exercises to stop that slide. I want you to start on your stomach, head down, and knees bend. Then you're going to turn over, roll on your back, and lift your lower back right off the mat. Okay, let's go. Here we are. Lifting up, you lift with the knees. And again.
1, 2, 3.
And squeeze through there. Again. This is the most effective exercise for the gluteals. Oh, it's just so awful. Last set. Smile. Okay, now roll over. And you're going to be on your back. And it's important when you're doing this, you're going to start, some of you are going to start lower, okay? You're going to leave your lower back up, but the middle back stays closed. And this is perfectly fine. This puts no strain on your back at all, but as you become more fit, you can lift it up. And we'll be doing this whole position with a lifted pelvis for those of you that are more advanced, and also for those of you that are not advanced and want to see what we're doing, okay? So keep the position that's comfortable for you. And we'll start right now with a series of 8 high squeezes and feet are parallel. Keep going. Remember, you want to keep the old gluteals tight as well. Small press. Now, those of you who have your lower back very close to the ground, that's fine. 2. Now, toes are in. Take it for 2 sets of 8 and squeeze. Keep going. Squeeze it up.
2, 3, 4.
All right. All right, toes turned out, heels are in. Same motion, it's a tiny squeeze. Press it up and stretch it. Now it's easy to sort of cheat on this move, so make sure you're having resistance. Squeeze. Feet are parallel, okay, and you're gonna press up with the right hip. Again, one more set with it.
2.
Press through the right heel. Now take it left hip, squeeze and squeeze through the left. Keep going.
5, 6, 7.
Call it a subtle exercise, you know. Keep going. Squeeze it out, squeeze those gluteals. Now right and left for 1 set of 8. Press through the heel. Stomach is in, gluteals tight. Okay, feet are parallel. Now bring your left foot on top of your right knee and squeeze it up.
Got it.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Again.
2, 4, 5.
Okay, now bring this leg down. Take the other leg, bring it up, and go easy again. 2 sets of 8.
6, 7, 8.
And press.
5, 6, 7.
Okay, both legs down, feet are parallel. Bring it slow. Bring it up and down again. And bring it up and lift. Again. Keep squeezing. Come on, you got it. Last 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, now bring your knees in to the chest. Oh, wonderful. If you've made it this far, you've deserved to stretch out and cool down. That's right, bring the knees in again. Slowly, good work. Now let's bring them to the right to release our spine. Okay, and start breathing. Oh, you mean you were breathing? We hope so, Louis. Bring them to the left, release the spine. Okay, bring the knees in. Hug those knees and extend your right leg. Now bring it in and extend your left leg. Want to release the vertebrae. Bring both knees in. Let's rock back. And we're going to rock up. Take a deep breath. We deserve this. Okay, now this ends the shape up portion of our video. Now we want you to leave the tape right where it is. That way tomorrow we're waiting to take you through our aerobic section, which completes the total program. Now remember, we hate it on the shelf. We don't like it there. So use your tape, then you'll get great results. And we'll see you very, very soon with the aerobics part. Without exercising your heart muscle and your entire cardiovascular system. And this is where you can really burn those calories, get rid of that stress, and have some fun. Now follow along, do your best, don't overdo it, have a good time, and remember our motto, never lose your sense of humor. Let's warm up.
7, 8.
Press up.
2, 3.
Way up.
5, 6, 7.
With the palm. Start using that spine.
6.
Bend the knees, bring it over.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, now we're gonna loosen up with the twist. Whoops.
2, 3, 4.
Get all this for your spine.
6.
Caress it out. Use
8,
the leg.
1, 2.
Towards that wall.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Left and right. Bring out the hand.
2.
And get that large body muscle working.
5, 6, 7.
To the knee.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Keep going.
5, 6.
Hands down to the floor both ways.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay,
7,
now warm up those calves. Remember, these guys are gonna really cook on this next series. So we're gonna do 2 sets of 8.
7.
We have our counter there. Yes, another set.
2.
All right, now let's
7,
stretch out
8,
that left leg.
2, 3.
Other
4,
side.
5.
You're saying, how can we do that?
7,
well, do your best. Keep going.
1, 2, 3.
Other side.
5, 6, 7.
Okay, now we're going to bring the legs back. Get the calves and
5,
the hands.
6,
hamstrings.
7, 8.
Other
8,
side.
2, 3.
Press down that heel. 4 times.
1, 2, 3.
Again with 4.
It's 5, 6, 7.
Now twos. One and two. Again. One more time.
It's five. That's six.
Now eight singles.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Okay,
seven.
Now plant those feet. Come back slowly. Bend those knees. Curl up. And let's loosen up. Here we go. This is your own thing now. Say hello to your house. Try sort of, you know, stay with us if you can full time. Take a little, in fact, anytime you get tired when you're doing your aerobics, just do this, just sort of loosen up and then come back to what we're doing. Keep going, just sort of say, oh my, do you have your shoes on? Are they tied? Favorite outfit? Keep going. All right, now let's start bringing it a little bit. We're gonna start jogging in place. Let your heel come down. And breathe. Remember, you wanna be upright when you're jogging so that your lungs can really, really give you all the help they can. It's hard to do this without your lungs working. I don't know if you can. Keep going. And jogging through. Okay, we're getting ready to kick. Three, four, keep going. Six, eight, to the side. Keep it going. Kick back. Watch out behind you. Kick forward. To the side, kick inside, come on. Oh goodness. To the back. Forward, four, four. Kick it four. Come on. Side four. Back four. Watch out for that cat. That's right. Now forward for two. Yes. Again. Woo. Kick it back. Okay, now we're going to move side to side. Here we go. And Kirk and I will cross here. Goodbye, Kirk.
Hey.
Keep it going. Keep it side to side. If it's too strenuous for you, use your arms. Just put your arms sort of around your waistline, which is so tiny now, because you've been toning it with part one. Partake. Keep going. Nice little break there. Keep going. Okay, bring the arms up high. Cover off, say good. Here we go. Woo. Side to side. Start breathing. Come on. Hey, listen, folks, the first 5 minutes is always the hardest. Let me tell you, for anyone. Keep going. Yes, at the side. To the bongo. Again. Jump side to side, jump inside. All right. And congo, side to side. Press it through. Keep it going. Remember to still land on your hip. Twist out. Three, four, middle, one, two. Bring it down. Two. Bring it up. Two. Bring it middle. Woo. Bring it down. Bring it up. Oh my goodness. Call the doctor. Bring it middle. Bring it down. Heels are down. Downtown walk. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, let's turn it to the right for eight. Two, three, four. Come on. You can do it. Back to the front. One, two, three, four. Energy. Ah. To the right. Turn it. Two, three. Four, five, six. Arms come up, face the front. Two, three, four, five, six. Other side. Press it down. Press. Keep your heels down. Seven and eight. Face the front. Little hands getting tired. Don't worry. Five, six. To the side. Press it down. Oh, three. Keep those heels down. Big smile. You haven't lost that sense of humor, have you? Kirk Hasmo. Two, three, come on. Heels down. Breathe it out. Six, seven, and eight to the front. Look at the calories that are burning. The burrito left your body. To the side. What's on the floor? Keep going. Take it front, low jack. For eight, six, seven, and eight. To the side. Yes. Five, six. Again, to the front. Three, four. Slap your thighs if you want to. I mean, every time you use our technique today, thighs get firmer. No longer will your fingers sink into those thighs. The jello effect. Keep going. Keep going. Six, to the side. Back. To the front. How you doing? Keep going. Side. Oh. On the heels. On this little tape, right in your home. Five. Ooh. Here comes a bongo. Give me energy. Out those fingers. Go. Woo. Six, seven. Again. And her hair never gets messed up, right? What kind of spray is on this woman's hair? Keep going. And six. Come on, to the side. Here we go. Press it up. Face it forward. Two. Again. It's five. Six. Seven. Last time. To the side. We're gonna get ready to lunge and clap twice. Here we go. It's lunge. Lunge, clap, twice. Move it up. Two. Clap. And we turn around. I'm tired that side. I want change. Here we go. I got it. We hope you
fantastic. Keep going. Anna. And lunch it out. Anytime you get tired, go to a long jog. Please, please don't leave us. Okay, one more set. LA time coming up to the. Here we go. Thank you, Kurt. Thank you.
Like an LA traffic jam.
Yes. Stop it. Shall we try with a clap now? Here we go. Left, right, clap, clap again. You know, this Kurt helps me out, folks. If it weren't for him, I don't know what I'm doing. We hope that you are out there making some mistakes right along with me. And Kurt, keep going. Again. The brain. Fragile. Keep going. Again. Here we cross over. Now she has the confidence to cross over. Woo! Yes! Again. One more time. Knees are up. Take it right. Lift. Keep going. And yes. Elbow to knee. Two for eight. How many times? Eight. Press. Pull the garbage. Just pull the garbage. Just pull the shoe off. Six. Clap under that. Two. Four. Thank you. Four times. Woo! Elbow. Eight. Pull it down. Ooh. Clap it under. Elbow, ooh. You ever notice how heavy your elbow gets? And your arms keep going? Ooh. Clap it. What if you can't clap? Of course you're gonna clap. Keep going. Oh, you mean your thigh gets in the way. I understand. Two. Well, that's all right. Pull. How rude. Keep going. Clap it. Set. Bring it up. Come on.
to the knees. Yes, five. Hands in position. To the left. Knee. Two. Come on. And pull. Come on. It's five. Woo. Bring it up. Two. Three. Oh, you'll be the pride of your neighborhood. Keep it going. And lift.
Woo! down to change size.
How you do not become a change size? We don't care if you do with your parakeet, right? Change size. Change partners in dance. Come on. Oh. And bongo time for energizing. Side to side. Here we go. Woo. Push it through. Keep going. Congratulate you on making a great investment in your future health and fitness by using my aerobic shape up video. Now here's the way I want you to use this tape. Use this portion on Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays to tone, shape, and strengthen your body. Then on alternate days, I want you to use the aerobic portion of our program. Now helping with all this is Kirk Lawrence. He's a physical fitness trainer from California. Now Kirk is putting on his super straps. These are specially designed wrist and ankle weights, which provide a more vigorous and strenuous workout. Now, I want to emphasize that you do not have to use super straps to benefit from our program. But the more you use our tape, the more you'll advance and the stronger you'll become. And it's at that point you may want to add weights to be even more vital, vigorous, and visual. But enough of that. Let's get going. Let's warm up. Here we go. Okay, and we're going to reach. Well, come on, you're alive. Now press those hands to the ceiling. Well, now bend the knees as the arms swing forward to the side. Our favorite part, loosen up. Oh, we faced each other. That was cute. Keep going. Press it through and lunge it. Keep it going. Side to side. Now we start warming up the lower body. Thank goodness for that. Add the knee. Yes. Remember, you do what you can do. You're not bendable today. Hey, that's okay. We don't want you to throw the tape out. Make a frisbee out of it. Please use it every day. You'll get better. Now, up on those toes. All right. This warms up the calf. Now, come back. Well, you mean you never got down that far? One more chance, folks.
Seven.
Now press it through. Press towards the ceiling. Live in a trailer house, even better. You can touch your ceiling.
Six.
Keep going.
Seven.
Bend the legs.
Four.
Loosen it up, twist it out. Never have to worry about our count.
Four.
We have Kirk the counter here.
Six.
Part of the reason he's here, you know, is he counts so well.
Two. Three.
Keep going.